Hey, this is Terry Allen from OXEN Technology. This morning, I'm going to talk about what we've often referred to as antivirus. You know, so it's kind of the term we always use, to refer to any kind of, malware protection. We call it antivirus, right? So all software has a kind of a fingerprint or a signature. I mean, much like, humans do, right? We have unique identifying features, and software is no different. Traditional AV works largely by identifying those fingerprints to detect the presence of malicious software. And so for years, you've updated virus definitions. You've paid somebody to keep that database of fingerprints up to date for you. So for curiosity, I went out and kind of researched. I was curious to know how many publicly available signatures are out there. In one database I looked at, there were 75 million signatures. And I think in that day, according to that database, 184,000 new signatures were added just that day. I mean, that's a lot of bad software. I mean, I can try to imagine some guy on a border, trying to keep track of, and check everybody that comes in against a database of 75 million known bad guys. I mean, that's just a lot of things to keep track of. Anyway, most of us have been using this approach, right, for many years to protect ourselves. The reality of these tool sets that we've used up to this point have really, they're old approaches. They're just not equipped to combat the modern threats that we're faced with today. Signatures have a role. I don't want to dismiss signatures entirely because they have a role to play, but they're just not. It's not a sufficient tactic anymore to combat most of the threats that our end users are faced with. So, modern malware today is sophisticated enough to change its signature. And we need additional capabilities to detect when potentially negative behavior is happening on our PCs or on our network. And we need details. We need lots of information to know when things happen. I need to know, when did the attack start? Where did the attack occur? How many computers were affected? What is the behavior that's going on in my network? I need to know what's happening, because the new normal is that security incidents are, they're going to happen. They will happen. And I think that we're wise to accept that and prepare for that eventuality. But with that preparation, also have a robust set of tools and capabilities to help us respond accordingly. So when damage is done, we must know if sensitive data left our computer. And I mean, we've got to know what happened. If something of significance or importance left our network, we want to know about that. And we want the ability also, if we are attacked by ransomware and our data is encrypted, we want ability to restore quickly. We want to be able to get people back to work quickly. So over the past decade, next generation tools have been created to address many of these problems and really shift the attention away from using traditional signature-based approach, more to using behavior profiling. And so in the next video, I want to talk to you about how we are starting to make the shift away from traditional antivirus and into using next generation antivirus tools. So I hope to talk to you more about that, and I hope you'll look forward to that video. In the meantime, I'm Terry Allen, your shared CIO with OXEN Technology. Thanks for listening.